Today we're going to visit two chimpanzees who were once featured in the popular German television show, Where's Charlie? Walter and Baxter came to Primarily Primates in 2006, and they now share this two-tower structure, which has many climbing and enrichment features, and offers these chimpanzees the highest vantage point at the sanctuary. Connected by tunnelways, these towers offer the care staff easy access for cleaning and maintenance. And today, a new feature has been added to one of the towers. After a short time of hearing, but not being able to see the progress next door, Walter and Baxter are given access to the second tower. A new triangular hammock has been added, giving Walter and Baxter yet another place to relax and play. Unsure of its stability, Baxter carefully explores the hammock, while Walter climbs to a higher perch to watch. Baxter readily discovers one of the best uses of this new habitat feature. When Baxter takes a play break, it's Walter's turn to try out the hammock, and he's not as timid in his approach. Soon, Walter finds it's a great place to sit while Baxter plays below. Walter eventually decides it's time to get up and see what's happening next door. It doesn't take long for Baxter to take his place and resume hammock duty in this newest enhancement to their living space.